Hi guys and girls, this is the Prof from Puerto Rico with another video on our fragrance review and happy spring. Okay, so today's spring started and I have a perfect spring fragrance for you guys to review today. This is La Vie Est Belle, L'Eau de Toilette Florale, okay, by Lancôme, okay. Now this is in the tester box, okay. Like I said in other videos that I have presented, I sell testers and I have a separate video on explaining all about testers and the original fragrance, okay? But these high-end stores like Lancôme, Armani, and Giorgio Armani and Prada, they put the box, the tester box, very well presented. And they always come, they even have a floral here design on their tester box. Okay, and they always come with a cap, presented exactly as in the original packaging. You can save a lot of money. Okay, like I think this person's gonna pay like around $49 for a La Vie Est Belle Florale edition. Okay, so very inexpensive in tester boxes. Okay, so here is the fragrance presentation. Okay, see, they come with a cap. All these high-end ones usually always come with a cap, okay? It's a little rose pinkish kind of color, this one, and it's totally different from La Vie Est Belle original fragrance, okay? It's totally different. This one here is way more floral, clean, fresh scent, okay? Perfect now for the springtime. Okay, so let's try this out. Before I continue, if you like my videos that I'm posting so far, help me out by subscribing, giving a big thumbs up, a like, and a comment, and motivate me. What perfumes would you like? What spring fragrances are your favorite spring fragrances, okay? And let me know, and maybe we'll agree, you know, and maybe, you know, we both can learn from each other, okay? You want to know about more spring fragrances? Let me know. Okay, here we go, guys and girls. Sorry about that. Okay. This is a perfect springtime fragrance. I mean, it's just a burst of freshness. Off the top of my head, is a burst of freshness. Nice floral blends. You can't pick out an exact flower to mention, because it's just a fresh, clean floral scent. I mean, it doesn't offend anyone. I mean, the other day I put one here on my wrist, and it smelled good on me. I mean, I go, this perfume is such inoffensive and such a clean, fresh, soft floral scent that it even smelled good on a man. It wouldn't surprise me that this fragrance, this floral version of La Vie Est Belle, some men might use it as a unisex because it's very inoffensive and nice, clean, fresh scent. Very nice. Okay, so the top notes of this fresh spring aroma is bergamot, pink pepper, freesia, black currant bud. The heart is dominated by amethyst, magnolia, enriched but with a floral bouquet of jasmine, rose, orange, blossom, mimosa, and violet. Okay, the base ends with iris, white patchouli, amber, wood, and musk. Okay, so those are the notes of this fragrance. But like I said, when you put your nose to it and you put it on you, all you smell is that clean, fresh spring aroma scent, you know, floral scent. Very, very, very nice. Okay, it's definitely a spring-summer fragrance, okay? This edition can appeal to the younger generation, okay? As it's a soft, clean, yet sexy floral scent, okay? So it wouldn't be strange for me that a younger woman might want to put this perfume on. It's just a wonderful fragrance to give to a loved one, and if you want to be around them more, this scent, I mean, is beautiful. It's very long lasting. I mean, this perfume, I put it on yesterday, and it lasted me 7-8. I mean, very long, very long. Okay, and this one, unlike other perfumes that I reviewed, this one you can put two or three sprays on, and you don't need more than that because it'll last all day. I mean, it's very well made. Okay, and the projection is moderate. You know, the sillage around you is moderate, but the duration of this fragrance is very long lasting. So my take on this perfume is that it's an excellent spring everyday fragrance that you can wear, and it's a clean, fresh scent. Clean, fresh floral scent. I mean, that floral scent lasts all day, and it's beautiful. I mean, I put it on me, and I liked it. So I would truly enjoy it on a woman as well. Okay, so that's my take on this fragrance. Okay, La Vie Est Belle. This is the Air de Toilette Floral Edition, Florale Edition, okay? And this is a fairly recent edition of the Lancome. I think it came out like in 2016, okay? So that's my take on it. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and share this video, okay? And I'll see you in my next review. Take care and God bless my children.